Now, look, tell me about this confusion over antibiotics, because I was always told you have to finish the course.
Absolutely.
This you has must.
Been, yeah, dogma for the last
even if you feel
years.
Better, just yes, keep taking yes. the tablets.
Finish the course of antibiotics, mm-hmm. otherwise you'll encourage any resistant bugs to reproduce sure. and you get a resistant infection. Now, a report in the British Medical Journal, no less, has been saying there's no evidence for that. Actually, it doesn't matter if you don't finish the course if you're feeling better.
Right.
What we're doing by finishing the course is encouraging the antibiotic resistance in all the healthy bacteria that you're killing off as well. The Royal College of GPs aren't quite so happy about this report.
Okay.
They're saying this will sow confusion in people's minds. And actually, yep. there are illnesses where you do need to treat for longer. For
right.
example, tuberculosis. You must finish the course
right.
that's given and make
right.
sure the infection's gone. With pneumonia, you wouldn't want to stop treating too early.
Okay.
But for things like acne, where antibiotics are used for a long period of time, mm-hmm. we know that that increases resistance mm-hmm. in the bugs that live on the skin, and the acne comes back and you then have to change the antibiotics. So that needs to be
yeah.
looked at. But I think to avoid confusion, my advice to people would say follow your GP's advice.
Sure.
But you know, we already give short courses for things like bladder infections. It's a 3-day course now, mm-hmm. not the 7-day course that
right.
we perhaps used to use. So I think it's about understanding that every individual is different, every infection is different. We can measure infection as well, certainly in hospitals we can, and GPs know what they're doing.
Yeah, so listen to them.
You know, don't get your
exactly.
advice necessarily from the newspaper.
No.
Talk to your
or
GP.
The internet.
Or the internet.
The internet.
Talk to your
exactly.
GP, provided
exactly.
you can get an appointment.
I know. Yeah. Hilary, thank you.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you very much indeed.